In 2015, we moved to a mobile-first learning solution and have seen an unprecedented level of learner engagement, growing month on month to 10,000 items viewed per day for the 4,000 in our UK retail estate, making previous learning system usage pale into insignificance. John Shaw, our head of retail, recently commented, "The word transformative is used far too often in modern business, but in this case, it's wholly accurate." Before changing learning within Vodafone, our classroom-centric approach to training took our advisors away from customers for far too long, and we never found a way to benefit from the people doing the job brilliantly within a store to socialise their knowledge and experience between stores. We wanted retail colleagues to exceed customer needs in a consistent way through great conversations, but we had no effective way to benchmark our advisors against what we know good looks like, and to support them to evolve rapidly. Communication from HQ suffered similar issues, with email and paper our main tools, largely one way, which we know is a hit and miss cascade approach. We knew we needed to solve these challenges, but with no consistent technology available for staff to learn from, it was clear that a radical fresh approach was required. The holy grail was that staff would choose to flick between Facebook, Twitter, and our app, blurring the boundaries between work and pleasure. After researching the marketplace for a mobile-first learning platform, we engaged Fuse Universal and developed a strategy together. Key to our choice was their consumer-grade but enterprise-ready app, along with their analytics engine. First, we redesigned all key classroom training to be blended, reducing the number of classroom training days by developing structured bite-sized learning plans, optimized for delivery to colleagues' mobile devices. Because all learning is bite-sized, advisors are snacking on bites within opportune moments during downtime and before the classroom sessions. Interestingly, we now have 50% of access outside of work hours, with peaks during travel to and from work, 90% of which is on people's own devices. We still track progress and understanding, but the analytics also show us that advisors are using the formal learning content as a performance support tool. The powerful search facility allows an advisor to get back to any knowledge in an instant. Easy access has meant increased access. We keep content interesting by using a number of different video techniques which Fuse help us with, from story-based animations to live simulated deconstructions. Recording the people known in the business as the highest performers has really helped increase engagement. Another big success that has helped us increase top-line revenue is Fuse's observational assessment, which allows store managers to identify the strengths and weaknesses of advisors when applying the new sales methodology. The data collated from the observation provides valuable analytics so we can see how we are behaving on a national, regional, store and individual level. It also gives us the data to match financial performance of that store or region with improved behaviours so we can measure real impact. And the outputs provide managers a great coaching tool to have continuous conversations. We now push all comms through Fuse in an engaging, rich media format. So now we have a regular drumbeat to the communications which are received through notifications within the app which advisors comment, like and share. Social learning is another huge contributor to the overall success in engagement. Within a couple of clicks, advisors and managers capture and post videos to their regional community, sharing tips, best practice and perfect pitches, often going viral within minutes. The cream rises to the top, with the best content being used to supplement formal L&D content within structured learning programmes. Overall, the results have been incredible. In terms of engagement, 90% of advisors and 100% of managers actively use Fuse. 9 out of 10 users said they were likely to recommend Fuse to a colleague. From a cost-saving perspective, we have saved a near seven-figure sum, including a £60,000 saving in paper costs alone, and we have seen and measured an increase in our Net Promoter Score. But the standout statistic is that we have proved that next-generation learning technology has had a direct impact on an increase in the lifetime value of a Vodafone customer, something which we are all very proud of.